Gwinnett Health Department expecting more people will test positive for tuberculosis. This after a confirmed case at Discovery High School. Officials say more than 220 people may have been exposed. The health department started testing people earlier this month. The first patient who tested positive for TB received treatment and now is in recovery.